I wasn't expecting quite so many armed goons, but there was no backing out now. I would just have to act harder than I felt.
Put the guns down! Let the girls go. No one needs to die, Anton.
Oh, my little Russo, please move your mask now. Oh, my God, start to kill her.
Okay.
Okay.
We'd only been married a short time. By now, she had been dead longer than I knew her. I still hadn't really forgiven myself for the Mona business, but I knew that was just grief. The insanity that comes with losing the life you had built. Michelle, I missed her with every part of my being. I hated the world for not killing me with her, and I hated myself for allowing this to happen to her and our little girl. But I knew I had to leave town.
Excuse me. Max Payne?
Somehow, I didn't think he was about to tell me I'd won the lottery.
quick. Through the gate.
Hey, wake up. Let's go.
The troops had arrived. Either DeMarco had thrown an army at this job, or he put a high enough bounty on our heads to attract every contract buying scumbag in the eastern seaboard.
Yeah, yeah, but how are we gonna know who laughed? Huh? I got hollow points. Look, we all got hollow points. Look, we split the bounty nice and even, all right? Right there. That's all. It ain't work up. We'll work it out together.
Hey, this one reminds me of early day tomorrow, too.
Yeah.
I got someone. I think it's the hit. That matches.
All right. Stop it again.